Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship him. Just like a god.
Your Holiness!
You got a jacked up notion of fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off.
We must evacuate the residents back to headquarters. Report back as soon as you can. And be careful.
I got it already. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting.
Do this. 2,000 years ago, the Dark Knight, Sparta, turned against his demon brethren and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious Savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep. Huh? I won't hold my breath.
Yeah.
jacked-up notion of fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off. This doesn't quite cut it.
What's the point of packing a sword like that if you aren't even gonna use it?
Yeah! you're looking to play, huh? All right, I guess I got some time to kill.
Tough guy, huh? Well... yeah. Take you down a couple notches.
Whatever you say, kid.
You aren't human, are you?
We're the same. You and... and them. Huh? Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.